A nuclear reaction is considered to be the process in which two nuclear particles, two nuclei or a nucleus and a nucleon, interact to produce two or more nuclear particles or rays, gamma rays. Thus, a nuclear reaction must cause a transformation of at least one nuclei to another. Sometimes if a nucleus interacts with another nucleus or particle without changing the nature of any nuclei, the process is referred to a nuclear scattering, rather than a nuclear reaction. Perhaps the most notable nuclear reactions are the nuclear fusion reactions of light elements that power the energy production of stars and the sun. Natural nuclear reactions occur also in the interaction between cosmic rays and matter. Nuclear decay, radioactive decay, occurs when an unstable atom loses energy by emitting ionizing radiation. Radioactive decay is a random process at the level of single atoms, in that, according to quantum theory, it is impossible to predict when a particular atom will decay. There are many types of radioactive decay. Alpha radioactivity. Alpha particles consist of two protons and two neutrons bound together into a particle identical to a helium nucleus, because of its very large mass. More than 7,000 times the mass of the beta particle, and its charge, it heavy ionizes material and has a very short range. Beta radioactivity. Beta particles are high energy, high-speed electrons or positrons emitted by certain types of radioactive nuclei such as potassium-40. The beta particles have greater range of penetration than alpha particles, but still much less than gamma rays. The beta particles emitted are a form of ionizing radiation also known as beta rays. The production of beta particles is termed beta decay. Gamma radioactivity. Gamma rays are electromagnetic radiation of a very high frequency and are therefore high energy photons. They are produced by the decay of nuclei as they transition from a high energy state to a lower state known as gamma decay. Most of nuclear reactions are accompanied by gamma emission. Neutron emission. Neutron emission is a type of radioactive decay of nuclei containing excess neutrons, especially fission products, in which a neutron is simply ejected from the nucleus. This type of radiation plays key role in nuclear reactor control, because these neutrons are delayed neutrons. Fission, the basic specification. 7.18. Understand how a nucleus of U-235 can be split, the process of fission, by collision with a neutron, and that this process releases energy as kinetic energy of the fission products. Specification. 7.19. Know that the fission of U-235 produces two radioactive daughter nuclei and a small number of neutrons. Usually, large unstable nuclei break up gradually by the process of radioactive decay, but a small number, including uranium-235, a naturally occurring isotope of uranium, can break up in one big go, a process known as nuclear fission. In order to undergo nuclear fission, a nucleus usually requires some energy which can be given by hitting the nucleus with a neutron. Neutrons are used because they are chargeless and so are not repelled by the positive charge of the nucleus. When this happens, the original nucleus breaks apart into two smaller, daughter, nuclei, along with two or three neutrons. These fission products carry away the energy released in the form of kinetic energy chain reaction. Specification. 7.20. Describe how a chain reaction can be set up if the neutrons produced by one fission strike other U-235 nuclei. Each fission requires a neutron to start it, but releases a further two or three neutrons. These neutrons can go on to create further fissions in a kind of domino fashion, a process known as a chain reaction.